his first career Stanley Cup playoff goal. He is the only star making his Stanley Cup playoff debut, and this one snuck through Talbot again, and the game is tied. Oh my goodness.
Back-to-back seeing eye wristers from 60 feet. This one up on end. I don't think that Radulov deflected it. Better look on the slow-mo. He might have. It bounced. It was up on end, and it ate up the blocker and glove side of Cam Talbot.